Pakistan Spring and Engineering Company Private Limited, also known as Park Spring, is a leading and highly respected name in Pakistan in spring industry, known for its best quality automotive parts manufacturing. Established in 1948, the company has been acclimatizing itself with the fast-growing needs and challenges of manufacturing processes and facilities in coil springs, sheet metal parts, and machining parts to meet market demands and build up its customers' confidence. Pakistan Spring and Engineering Company, established in 1948 by late Haji Abdul Hakim, is pioneer in introducing latest technology with optimum solution to long range of spring manufacturing. This practice was carried on by late Muhammad Anwar and late Muhammad Aslam. The company initiated automatic spring coiling machine in 1983 and signed an agreement with Atlas Honda Limited in 1984 to supply springs and parts. The company shifted its production line setup from Old City Industrial Hub, Brandreth Road, to new location in Kot Lakhpat as a result of increase in production in 1991. In the year 2000, an agreement to supply parts to Honda Atlas Cars was signed. From year 2003 to 2011, the company amplified its market share remarkably by introduction of CNC spring coiling machine, CNC turning center, and CNC machining center in its production system. Today, we are providing complete in-house designing, development, production, surface treatment and testing facilities at our factories at Lahore and Sheikhupura. For coil spring section, we have technical assistance of Institute of Spring Technology, United Kingdom. This involves material selection, machinery alternative, manufacturing processes and surface treatment. Compression springs are typically manufactured from round wire and in a cylindrical shape. However, square or rectangular wire can also be utilized and spring can be shaped in barrel, conical, hourglass and other profiles at our setup. We do have capacity to produce in automatic or CNC machines from wire diameter 0.15 to 14 millimeters and manually up to wire diameter 20 millimeters. All the machineries related to the processes of heat treatment, grinding, short peening are available in-house for smooth running of production. The company has absolute capacity and competency to produce entire spring on machine that can use maximum wire diameter up to 5 millimeters, applying no hand work. The required accuracy of criteria is met in size and specifications. Most common materials used in these type of springs are round wire, square and rectangular wires. Automotive applications of these types of springs include windows regulator, seat recliners, door handles, paddles and mechanical assemblies. We are manufacturing different wire forms, clips, retaining rings, and spring steel material parts for our customers. Various materials of standard quality are used to manufacture these parts as per the needs and applications, including spring steel materials, SK5, SK7, and all that. Our machining shop comprises of complete range of machinery, including CNC turning centers, centerless grinding machines, thread rolling machines, and milling machines. To manufacture highly precision parts of engines and other critical applications. Complete in-house facility is available to finish the part with accuracy and specifications. In sheet metal parts section, we have hydraulic and power press lines for the manufacturing of different sheet metal parts. Complete competency exists under one roof for the manufacturing and rework of dies. In hydraulic press line, we are using maximum capacity of 150 tons, and in power press line, up to 250 tons. CNC strip feeders are also used to increase the production of parts. Production line of these parts comprises of rolling machines. Welding machines. And different purpose-built machinery. A complete in-house facility of surface finish exists, and presently we are providing services of zinc electroplating, hexavalent and trivalent. Nickel chrome, semi and bright. Phosphating, powder coating, paint and black oxide. Dedicated professionals including designers, engineers and technicians cater to all the needs and specifications of our customers. All the development work of springs, sheet metal parts and machining parts is carefully carried on using advanced manufacturing methods. Best quality of material available at home and imported from abroad is used to provide quality solutions by qualified and trained staff and engineers. To ensure defect-free product manufacturing, random samples are taken to quality control department. From automatic to fully CNC controlled equipments, our quality control lab stands distinguished amongst most of our competitors. In addition to that, a chemical analysis lab is also set up for the regular inspection of chemicals and random inspection of surface finish of parts. Our quality and environmental considerations are the center of operations that earned ISO 9001:2008 certification. Lahore Chamber of Commerce and Industries registration and Engineering Development Board registration. Pakistan Spring and Engineering Company Private Limited is a reliable supply partner of renowned brands in automobile parts and springs for their appliances. Atlas Honda Limited, Honda Atlas Cars Pakistan Limited, Park Suzuki Motor Company Limited, Millet Tractors, DYL Motorcycles Limited, Millet Equipment Limited, Al Ghazi Tractors Limited, KSB Pumps, Coca-Cola, Aftab Sons Writing Instruments, Sayed Engineers. Being an ISO certified company, we have established environment friendly and international standard workplace. Our staff enjoys all benefits available to them at work and at our labor colonies. With magnificent past and successful present, we are prepared to meet the future challenges in designing, development, and manufacturing of our product forecast. A new production hall is almost completed for the line of paint shop and other surface treatment processes. Pre-vacuum multipurpose gas carburizing furnace will be installed by June 2012. A paint shop is to be installed by the end of 2011 for paint of automotive parts. The journey of providing best parts to automobile industries and valuable contribution to Pakistan's economy will continue by applying our unique experience, competence, and expertise. Thus, not only the foreign exchange is saved, but local manufacturing of parts has also been increased considerably. Above all, the company is creating employment for technical, skilled, and non-skilled persons to reduce the unemployment level in the country.